Hi, what's up, y'all? Today I'm doing another Madden video, but today is actually a gameplay on a certain player that actually came out 2 days ago, I believe. I'm not for sure. I just got him. I got him yesterday, actually, but I wasn't able to get him fully powered up. I got all the training and everything today, and then he's fully powered up, maxed out. I have 2 abilities on him. X Factor, I don't have enough training right now for another one, or the coins. But he's on defense, and that is the new Ultimate Legend, Howie Long. He's a right end, but you can get ability to put him at left end. That's where I put him. I have him on left. I put Joey Bosa on right because I have Lawrence Taylor, and I usually blitz him off the right, so I want pressure off both sides. So I put him there. He's doing pretty good for me, actually. His last game, I played a game with him. He got, I think, 5 sacks, and I made the kid rage quit. So I have Unstoppable Force on him for the X Factor, and then I also have Tackle Supreme and then Power Specialist. These last 2 ability slots, you can put the same exact things on them, so it doesn't really matter. So either or, but this one you miss a couple. And also, I've been putting chemistries on my players, so that's why you'll see some of my players are boosted. Like him, he is a 97. My Ryan Shazier is 95, 94. Everyone boosted also. And then also this new NFL 100 Willie Brown I got. 95 overall. He's boosted to 96. And on defense for my X Factors, I'm using Howie Long, obviously. Devin Bush. That's my user. I use Lurker. And then Willie Brown. I use his X Factor because he actually has some pretty good abilities. I have on him. Well, nothing actually. I forgot I didn't have the training. But I do just have his X Factor, and there's no one else I'd really want to put an X Factor on, except like Joey Bosa or Lawrence Taylor. But I don't really want 2 linemen, so I'll just have my Devin Bush and Willie Brown. And offense, nothing much has changed. I still have everyone, same receivers. I got Tariq Cohen, Terry McLaurin, DeAndre Hopkins. I did get. I spent like 150,000 coins on the training. I opened one of the training packs and I pulled him. Luckily, because he is more than 150,000 coins, so I did get pretty lucky on that one. But other than that, nothing has really changed. And then special teams, I got a new punter. I got an 85 punter now, but that isn't really anything. So I'm going to jump in a game and we're going to see how this new Howie Long does. And in my season right now, I am 4-0. My second game, I did get a rage quit. I made him. It wasn't a rage quit. He like disconnected or something, or quit right off rip. So I am 4-0 right now. I'm going to try to make this game 5-0. All right, jumping into the game. This guy has 97 Tyreek Hill, 97 Aaron Donald, and 96 Michael Vick. So our team is on par with each other. He has a couple higher overalls, but that doesn't make any difference. That Tyreek Hill is going to be a menace, though, so all 3 of them are. That Aaron Donald is going to suck on my line. Luckily, he does go up against my Jordan Gross, my 95 left tackle, so that is nice. I really hope he doesn't have a human joystick on his Tyreek Hill also, and he does. That's great. Thank you, Deion Jones. Holy shit. Dude, that is... Oh, my God. I'm going to get that Tyreek Hill, so I was saving up for him. I've seen this Howie Long drop, I was like, well, I really should get him because I have mine fully maxed out, and I guarantee you he is really good, and he has been doing great for me. I need a spy every time. I feel like this kid is going to scramble a lot with Vic. I'm already sending my spy. Oh my god. I suck. I'm absolutely terrible at this game. I've seen that. That kind of sucks. Those mistakes kill me a lot. Like, that shouldn't have happened. But I messed up and... Okay. Oh! Okay, buddy. I literally just read that. That is dumb. That happened to me earlier too. So I was playing a game, and he did that play. I thought it was peek zone bubble, but it wasn't. It was a fake peek zone bubble, and I ran commit, and then I went onto him, and then it was like just a fake pass, but he still got the pass off, unluckily. And then I almost paid for it. He got to like the 15, I'm not for sure. And then he actually ran pieces of bubble when I got the interception with Troy Polamalu. And ran that back for a pick six. But sadly, that wasn't the case there. Yeah, I knew this kid was going to be running a lot with Michael Vick. 25, check 25. Check, check. Let's go, Howie Long on it. Let's go, baby. Yeah, but Howie, hey, that counted as a sack. Let's go. I thought he got out of the pocket. But there is a certain play I like running with Howie Long. I'll run it with this one. That it's pretty much the same play as this, only an extra person in the backfield with him, but he's blitzing. So, okay. I did get kind of lucky there.
yeah, baby.
I guarantee you guys for. Oh no, he's going for field goal. Okay. I thought he was gonna have Vic as the holder and try to run. But it is 4th and 14. I did not realize. All right. He takes the lead, 3-0. Have 2:20 left in the first. This game is going to be tough just because I have to watch that Tyreek Hill. I have to watch his Michael Vick. And then offense, that Aaron Donald's really going to suck. I don't know what else he has on defense, but we're really about to see. That kind of sucks, though. Yeah, but that Tyreek Hill with human joystick is amazing. Like, I don't know. I've faced him so many times. He's just so good, and I can't wait to get him. Like, I was about to get him, like I said, but then I picked up Howie Long instead, but I don't know. I feel like Howie Long is going to do a lot for me. He might not do everything, do a lot every game, but he's definitely going to perform. I feel like.
Tight. Go ahead.
Quall. Small.
Let's try to hit Moss here. Yeah, that's a catch. Let's go, baby. Alright, that Moss ability is really like hit or miss. Because, like, either you're getting it or, like, they'll intercept it. And it would be, like, 1-on-1. I'll throw it 50, like, 6 yards. And then they'll still pick it off on me. Which is kind of outrageous to me. And that is dumb. Okay. Well, that's a great start. Okay. Yeah, Tariq Cohen, like, he doesn't fumble a lot, but, like, I've been facing a lot of people with hard-hitting teams. Like, they'll have Jamal Adams, they'll have Mika Fitzpatrick. He does a lot, especially if you have Lumberjack on him. He goes crazy. There we go. First down, Terry McLaurin. I'm about to run a stretch here. Hopefully I can get out. Oof. I have no audibles up here either. Damn, yeah. Okay, that sucks. I run a screen pass. But, yeah, like, that Tyreko I really want. He does a lot, but I don't know. I feel like I've made a good choice with Howie Long. Oh, shit. Yeah, because he does do good for me. I did play like 3 games with Howie Long already. And he has been doing good. He has been getting multiple sacks a game for me, which is nice. So I'm hoping he can start doing it this game too. Okay, well, that was a dumb pass. Let him get out. Alright, but. Oh, that sucks. Okay, well, here's the play. I like running Buck, strong safety 3. And then. Okay. Get him Howie Long. Oh my god. Dude. Oh my god. Make this Vic fumble, bro. Come on. It's so dumb. Let's see if Howie Long can get in this time. Like, this doesn't blitz too many people. It only blitzes 5, but still, like, look at that. Joey Bosa. Even if Howie Long doesn't get back there, one of them are usually getting back there. And usually it is Howie Long, but that time it was Joey Bosa.
Keep it up, defense. Keep it up, guys.
Ty Law, let's go, baby. Great pick. Let's go. We're still in good position, too.
All day, every day. All day, every day.
But, I was debating on either getting Howie Long or I was going to get that Mika Fitz. Because I do need another free safety, because my free safety right now, my starting one is Sean Taylor, and I don't have him 95. I only have him to a 90 right now. I could get training. I think he goes all the way up to a 92 without the actual card, but I will probably wait till I get to level 80 with a 95 level up pass or power up pass or whatever it is, and then use that on him, because I did get a 91, and I had a 91 Lawrence Taylor. And then I sold my 91 Lawrence Taylor and used that 90 power up pass, 91 power up pass. And then I did end up getting the 95 Lawrence Taylor too. I bought him. He wasn't too much. He was only like 250,000, which is pretty nice. So I've just been really grinding out coins and stuff, and it's been working a lot. Like, I don't know. Let's go. Keep running with Vic, dude. And there's Howie Long also getting that fumble. There we go. He does do a lot, and he hits so hard, too. Like, I was debating on putting Enforcer on him, but I said no just because he is a lineman, and I won't be using him really at all and doing hit sticks. So, and the computer doesn't always do hit sticks with the with your players. So I'm like, well, let's not do that. Let's just get pass rushing abilities and help him get in the backfield, and he'll still force fumbles no matter what, because his hit power is still so high. Oh, shit. Yeah, but also this Tyreek Hill is dangerous for people, because they'll be using him with human joystick, and then they'll do what he did last drive. They'll just run back and forth, trying to get around your people, and it won't always work. So, I don't know. He is really good, and he works really well. It's just depending on how smart you are with him, too. Okay, that definitely... Okay, I only have Lurker on Devin Bush. That definitely should have been a pick, but whatever, I'll take it. But this guy isn't bad. Just my defense is pretty damn good. They have been doing really good recently. I've got my defense and offense up. They're both 93 overalls. Oh my god. Wow, good play. That's Tyreek. Is that not the 97 Tyreek Hill? What? He seemed really slow. Alright, so he will be taking three. I figured as much. Even if he can make this, I'm sure he can, though. Yeah, he did make that. Oh, no, he didn't. Oh, catch it! Let's go, okay. bet. That just makes it better. I think I get ball first. I'm not really for sure. I don't remember. But I'm pretty sure I do get ball first after second. So I'm definitely going to take three even if I can get that. Possession net. Let's go, Moss. Let's go. What? His feet weren't in? Oh, wait. They were. I was about to say, bro. What? Alright, to be gone. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Ooh, shit. Yeah, that did not work. Okay, I'm getting rid of that. Yeah, no. There's probably something open there, but I don't know. I didn't really see anything, to be honest. I'm in field goal position. I just can't fumble or throw a pick, so. That. Right, oh wait, no, never mind. I didn't see it was fourth down. I was about to try to get another runoff. Good thing I didn't. All right, I'll just play it safe. I'll take my three, and then just in case he scores, he'll tie it and won't be in the lead. All right, there we go. All right, up by seven now. I'm honestly not sure if I get ball or not, or he does. I think I do. I'm not for sure, though. Yeah, yeah, I do. I thought so. Kind of. Bro, I just realized this kid's name. DZS Toenail. What the hell? I feel like this kid has a foot fetish. I ain't gonna cap. See, look at that. Tariq Cohen. He is so small, but he is fighting for that stuff. Through two different guys. Like, yeah. I don't know. If I could have chose that Tariq Cohen and Nick Chubb, people would probably choose Nick Chubb from stats. But I mean, I don't know. Tariq Cohen, like, fights for me. And it's honestly really nice. And then he's really, like, I don't know. His jukes are amazing. So, I don't know. Honestly, I'd still probably take Tariq Cohen.
We got this.
Alright, I'm gonna go to Gunn, do something he hasn't seen for a minute, because I've really been just going at pistol. If I can get Moss on this, I'm sure I can't, but Moss confirmed. See, D-Hop, that's what he does really good for me. Like, those dig routes and stuff, he does amazing on those. So, I don't know, just like streaks and stuff, he doesn't do good for me with, and he's not bad on deep routes and stuff either. So, I don't know, that's just my thought on him. If you haven't, let me know, but I just really can't do anything with like deep routes and stuff with him. Oh shit, no. That was close. Alright, Tariq Cohen. I'm giving it to you. Oh, never mind. This is Chris Johnson. You are definitely not getting it. Holy shit. Olsen. Let's go, baby. Like, Greg Olsen, too. I think he needs a new card. Like, a better card. Because his 92, like, it's good. But, like, I don't know. There's so many other tight ends that are, like, you know, decent and stuff. But, like, I don't know. I feel like he does need a new card. Holy shit. You're kidding me. Pick it up. Please tell me I got that. Oh my god. I don't even think anyone got it. I think it just went out. Bro, what? Okay. Okay then. Yeah, like I said, this guy is not bad. Like, he is pretty good. His team's pretty good too. I haven't seen his user do too much except like hit sticks. But I mean, his team's pretty decent. Oh fuck. Okay, I definitely got the ball. Whatever. I'm being smart. I'm taking my three, and then he will have the ball back. And then we can see Howie Long again, because I want Howie Long to get back there and then force another fumble. Because does he have his X factor right now? Or he needs one more. I know it's one of the two. But either or, he's going to get it real quick. And then before I had this Howie Long fully powered up and stuff, I had Lawrence Taylor. Oh my god, see? Oh my god, that's what that Tyreek Hill was. Well, it looks like we're not seeing Howie Long, but... oh my. That's irritating. Yeah, Howie Long is one play away, but we don't get to see it right now. So, yeah, that Tyreek kills. I can't wait to get him, dude. It's going to be so nice. Just that human joystick on, bro. I don't know who else can get that. Is he the only wide receiver that can get that right now? I think he is. I don't know anyone else. Like, imagine Lamar Jackson with human joystick. Bro, oh my. He'd be insane. Like, that'd literally be the best quarterback in the game, even though he already is right now. At least I think he is. But I don't know.
Come on, fellas.
I'm not sure who the.
Check out. Green 80.
You ain't got nothing. Who else has shooting joystick? I'm sure it's just him, but. Damn, man. I can't do a lot. Especially on the run. I'm trying to do runs and shit with him. I just can't get anywhere, especially with the stretch.
Strong right.
You go tight. You got tight.
Hey, check. Hey.
All right, Moss, please beat this guy. Oh my god. Well, we're on defense now, so Howie Long, come on. Oh, I thought McClellan would be able to beat him, bro. That's sad. Who is that? Was that Deion Sanders?
On the double. Five. Right there, so. In the middle. 55.
Stop your
mouth. Howie Long, I need you here, baby.
Oh, yeah.
All right, do a pass play. I think this is a pass play. Yeah.
Watch the screen. Watch the screen. There you go.
Let's go, baby. That was Joey Bosa, damn. But see, I had everyone back there. Howie Long was back there, too. He just did not get the sack or the tackle, but. It's cool. Come on, we got this.
Hey, you're on an
oh, let's go. Tyler Lockett. Okay, that push only blocked for me, you dickhead. Jesus Christ. It's his second interception today, baby. Right, I'm going to try to score really quick just so we can see Howie Long again. I really want him to get his X Factor and do something. But, let's go, baby. Yep, see, there we go. Alright, there we go. Hooked the lead again. Hopefully, he doesn't quit. Okay, he is staying in. So, we will get to see Howie Long again. Alright, at least we took the lead. We're still up by two possessions now. I really just want to get gameplay with Howie Long and win this game. I want to keep my undefeated season so far. I really want to try to get to the Super Bowl again. I've only won one Super Bowl this whole year of Madden 20. So I'm just really waiting on that. Oh my god. No, he's going down for sure. Bro, what was that? He's got like thrown 5 feet. Oh, okay. Yeah, this play works really well on this guy's team too.
I can't believe they let you play.
Yeah, okay, there we go. Howie Long was right behind him too, and he's actually pretty. He has a good amount of speed for a lineman too, dude. He's at 85 speed. That's not bad. Like you wouldn't expect him to be like 90 speed or anything, of course, but like. Let's go. See, he doesn't like the pressure. Even though he is Michael Vick, he's still not able to get out. Because I'm still staying like right in my zone, kind of. But.
Come on, QB, come on.
Alright. Come on, Howie Long. There you go. Let's go. That was Howie Long. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, Howie Long, 3 sacks, got his X Factor, and forced a fumble. Let's go. That's what's up. I'm sure he's going for it, of course. Just keep running the same play. He doesn't like it. Why change it? Yeah, but this card is just amazing. It does everything. Okay, wow.
We played to win.
Howie Long was on him too, and he already lost the X Factor. That's the sucky part about that X Factor. I saw him before. So they can only gain 10 yards on you, and then you're done. It's gone, and you have to get it again. Oh my. This guy can still come back. Like, it's not like this game's over or anything. No! I should have set a spy. Should have set a spy, but that's cool. I'm only up by 3 now, which sucks, but whatever. As long as I play this smart, and get a touchdown, or at least waste a lot of time, this game's won. But I do really want to score again just so he can get Howie Long back on the field and just keep working with him, seeing what he can do. Because I haven't played with him a bunch of games. I've only played maybe two with him. And that's to get his abilities and shit rolling and figure those out. But yeah, so I'm really seeing what he can do also.
Go ahead.
Check. Check 31, check 31.
Check four. Kill.
Holy shit. Oh, he was on me real quick.
Red 80! 11 feet.
I'm probably going to hit McLaurin here on the check down. Unless Moss really is open. Yep. Let's go, Moss. That's what's up with it.
Nice.
I'll try to do the option play here. I don't know if Moss is going to be open on it. If he is, he's gone. Let's go. Alright. 2-minute warning.
You don't want no problems.
I'm going to slip screen. Try to work Terry McLaurin. Oh, yeah, if he doesn't see it, or he didn't. Ooh, damn, that close. I almost got right by him. That was a touchdown if I did. Alright, let's do another look. Let's go out of gun. Oh, God. That was scary.
Run.
He's calling timeouts now. Alright. I honestly don't know.
45 the mic.
I always put Moss on it. Yeah. I'm just gonna keep him on that check down and then put Moss on the Holy shit. Tariq just got laid out. There's no way I'm able to throw with him now. I guarantee you he's so tired. I'll try cross, and then if I don't have anyone open, I'll just run with Andrew Luck at as many yards as I can. Oh my god. I got actually really lucky there.
Let's go, boys. Bring it up.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's see if we can get halfback dive going. If I can get this is going to be real nice. Block for me. Let's go, baby. Touchdown. Alright. Let's go, baby. He still has a chance. I mean, not really. As long as I play good D, we won. It's pretty much secured. He has one timeout left, and he's down by two possessions. So, I mean, I don't know. He could come back, but I doubt it. And our defense has been playing pretty well, too, but... There. Come on, make him fumble. Actually, don't make him fumble. I want more gameplay with Howie Long. That's Howie Long again, baby. Let's go. 4 sacks, 5 tackles. So, I mean, he is a phenomenal pass rusher. Okay, 3rd and 30. I'm just sending these blitzes because Howie Long is getting back there with it. This play is so good with that. It's just, and I have, good coverage out here, too. Ty Law pick. Oh, nope. But it was denied. He's going for this. If he doesn't go for it, that's weird, but. Really, I just want Howie Long to get a sack and get a safety on here. But I doubt it. Oh, wow. I can't catch him. Get him, Troy. Get him. That guy's so slow. What? He seems so slow, but he's just outrunning Ty Law and Troy. What? Oh my. Whatever. I was about to say, if he goes for two, what's the purpose? I mean, I don't know. Oh, shit. Oops. Alright, well, I just gotta play it smart. Oh my god. I should have knew it, but. I swear if he gets this, I'm gonna be pissed off. Okay. Yeah, I'm not risking fumbling that.
Get ready!
yeah, I doubt that we're not gonna see any more of Howie Long, sadly. But he did have a good game. Like, he might get MVP of the game, to be honest. But I'm not for sure.
Here comes the boom! I see you.
Yeah, he used his last time out. Thought so.
They don't want it, fellas!
Boom! 90!
Fellas, all day!
Rushing!
Yeah, but I do think... what do you have? I think 5 sacks and 6 tackles in total? Or was it... 4 sacks, 5 tackles. It was something like that. But it was a really good game for him. Yeah, this is the last one, so I'm just going to throw it. I don't care.
You can't block me.
Mexico!
Kill!
Alright, good game, baby. That was a good game. That guy was... he was pretty good. I was sending blitzes a lot of the game, obviously, to try to get Howie Long back there. If you don't really... yeah, see, Howie Long, 5 tackles, 4 sacks. Honestly, a great game for him. But yeah, he is a great pass rusher, whether you blitz or don't blitz. But I mean, like, when I run my cover 3, he still gets in sometimes. Like, most... obviously not every play, but him and Joey Bosa are great on the ends. Let's see the stats. Yeah, I had more passing yards, had more rushing yards. He had average, and then takeaways, we had the same. Both of us did have a good amount of turnovers, I ain't gonna lie. I had 70% completion, not too bad of a game. I had 14 completions, 20 attempts, 215 yards, rating at 65. Let's see. Not blocking. Defensive, Howie Long, 5 solo assists. He had none, but total 5. Sack, 4.0. Obviously, no interceptions and really nothing else. Forced fumbles. He did force 2 fumbles also because his hit power is crazy. I think it's like a 91 without any like abilities or anything. But he did have a great game. I did have really fun playing with him. And I think he is probably the best right end in the game right now. Well, maybe not the best, but definitely one of the best and one of the cheapest. You can get him for 250,000 coins, which is really good. Like, that isn't bad. You can get that coins in literally a day, which is not hard for grinding. So I'm definitely going to keep grinding. I'm definitely going to keep staying on my team for a long time. Season's going 5-0. 2 more games to the Super Bowl. If you want to see another Ultimate Legend character, let me know. I'm working on the tickets you get from the challenges, and I have 5 of them right now. That's all you can get right now until new legends come out. But let's see what his hit power is right now. His hit power. Where is it? Where is it? What the hell? Hit power, 91. What's that compared to Lawrence Taylor's? Hit power, he has 93, but plus 2 because of chemistries. So they're pretty much the same. So I had really fun with him. Once again, let me know if you do want to see another Ultimate Legend, and I'll bring it to you. Till then.